What do you want?
Find my husband! he's been here. We must get past that door. Look, my husband's bow. He's been here. We must get past that door.
This looks like a back entrance, but it's bolted shut. I think these items around the doorframe are part of a puzzle lock. Look around. Maybe there's a clue to the right sequence nearby.
Are you all right? It looks like whoever built this put in a small trap. It doesn't look fatal, though. There has to be a clue around here. See my husband anywhere. This doesn't feel right. Something feels wrong here, but I can't put my finger on it.
You don't look infected. I guess you're all right.
To protect us from the undead and those who carry the plague.
Garin? He's not with us anymore. If you want more than that, you'll have to talk to Danis. Scavenging and hunting. Our leader Danis has had remarkable luck finding fresh meat. I've no idea where he's getting it. Why don't you ask Danis?
You're not wanted here, outsider. For all we know, you're carrying the plague. The Lodo's plague. It's been ravaging our cities, turning our loved ones into walking corpses. We came here to escape it. Gariel was infected. He seemed fine at first, but the infection became obvious during one of our hunting expeditions. I had to abandon him in the crypts. I doubt he survived.
A new face. What brings you to this godforsaken place? Danis calls it Meatloaf Surprise. I'm surprised I'm able to keep it down. You'll have to ask Danis.
Understand. None of the refugees will answer my questions. It's like they're hiding something.
What? But we saw his bow.
That's preposterous. He was fine when we were separated. Please, you must find him. Search the crypts. I'll keep questioning the others. Someone must know what Danis is playing at. Probably right. This place doesn't feel right. I'll be outside waiting for news of my husband. Please hurry. I hate the thought of Garia wandering through those godforsaken chambers all alone. I understand, but if there's even a chance... can't believe what I just heard. Magistrix Vox was a paragon of virtue. I thought she was a devoted servant of the Tribunal. But the things they say about her now are very disturbing. They say that Magistrix Vox controls the Maulborn and set the Lotus Plague loose upon us. Really, how do rumors like this get started?
I overheard an Ordinator. She said that Magistrix Vox was behind our recent troubles.
The manifest is full, but I'll find room. Walk with the three.
Somerset's days of isolation are over. You ought to visit someday. You'll never find a more beautiful land in all of Tamriel.
All this way and... It's a disgrace. I fought by King Camoran Eredarm's side in the Civil War. Things got so bad we had to eat leather cut from our own armor. Even then, I never heard this amount of whining coming from the High Elves and the Khajiit about their embassy. The High Elves promised the Khajiit an embassy, but they dragged their feet. Now the Khajiit have their tails in a knot. I wrote a letter to the king about it. Came all the way from Haven. But now I have to leave before I can deliver it. I just heard pirates attacked Haven. I need to head back and see if they ransacked my home. If you're here to petition the king, would you bring him my letter? I wasn't boasting, I did fight by his side. My seal will let you bypass the line.
Hello. How may I be of service?
I have many fine brews, most from right here, but there are many regardless.
Some rest, have something to eat. Maybe have a chat with the commanders over there. That's what this place is for, right?
wood elves. Huh. I serve my potions in the finest glass, and what do? They pour the tonics into their filthy deer bladders, then cast the bottles aside. Savages! Alchemy is the art of creating potions. We scour the fields and caves of Tamriel in search of reagents like mushrooms, flowers, and the like. Mixing these ingredients with a water solvent in the correct quantities can create powerful elixirs. Well, not just any water will do. You'll find that some pools of water contain special qualities that make them ideal for potion making. The grade of the water determines the potency of the product. All reagents have hidden properties. When they are combined with other ingredients that bestow the same benefits, the potency is compounded. This reaction determines the nature of the potion. It's just a matter of experimentation, you see.
Oh, good. You have a letter for me. I never tire of the things. You're certainly missing the meek spinelessness of a Dominion courier. You know the letter's contents, don't you? Why not tell me, and spare my eyes the strain? Unhappy? Well, that's one way to put it. More livid, I'd say. The problem is Queen Irene's promise of help. From what I've seen, she's not the type to shirk commitments. Yet almost a year later, and no Khajiit embassy. Good question. You wish to serve the Camoran throne? You can start by asking Prince Naaman why his people aren't fulfilling their promises. He's the one who seems to have the entire Elden Tree lodged up his flue. I can say that. I'm the king.
Yes? Quickly now. Don't leave your mouth to hang agape. That again? My sister, Queen Irene, foolishly committed to build the Khajiit an embassy months ago. Everything was to be handled through Ambassador Tarinwe at the Ultima Embassy. Ask a stonemason. I have to prepare for the ratification ceremony before Queen Irene's arrival. I can't be troubled with such minor issues. If you care to pursue the matter, speak with Ambassador Tarinwe at the Ultima Embassy. An archaic wood elf ritual. If she dances to their tune, Queen Irene will be recognized by the heavens as a worthy candidate for Emperor of Tamriel. Rubbish, if you ask me. To promote harmony, she'd tell you. The same reason she picked this bizarre tree city as the Dominion's capital. She wants every member of the Dominion to feel as though they're equal. Oh, we need to be unified against our enemies, and having a high elf in charge is paramount to our success. But do we really need all this coddling? The ratification ceremony, the business with the embassy, more problems due to harmony.
You're not one for waiting in lines, are you?